Hello everyone, welcome back to Tenorshare. The iOS 17 RC has been released for a few days now, and I have been using the iOS 17 RC on my iPhone 14 and iPhone 11 for a few days now. It's pretty stable and fluent on my iPhone 14, but there are still some bugs and laggy on my iPhone 11. Then I began the downgrade. The downgrade process was fluent and didn't have any errors. Once the downgrade is completed, I try to restore the backup with iTunes. Then iTunes tells me it's not able to restore the backup. Then I checked it out. I got the conclusion. If you back up your iPhone while it is on iOS 17, then you can't restore the backup when you downgrade your iPhone back to iOS 16. But I did try to restore the iOS 16 backup while my iPhone on the iOS 17, and it's restorable. So, we have two solutions to solve this situation. First solution, modify iOS 17 backup and restore the backup. If you back up your iPhone while it is on iOS 17, and you want to restore the backup when you go back to iOS 16, then this is the only way for you. On your PC, press the Win and the ER key. Type in %appdata% or user profile, depending on whether can you find the file location. Click Apple Computer, Mobile Sync, Backup, and open your backup file. Scroll to the bottom and open info.plus file with Notepad. Press Ctrl and F key, type in product and click Next. Until you find the 17.0. Then change it to the 16.0 or 16.5. You can try 16.0 first. Then save it. If you are using a Mac, just open Finder and click Manage Backup. Right-click your backup and choose Show in Finder. The rest is the same as when. Modify the number, then restore the backup. Then go back to iTunes and click the Restore Backup option. Choose the backup we just modified. Now wait for the restore process. It might take a while if you have a lot of data. Okay, the process is done. Let's check if the data restore succeeded or not. Well, my apps and photos are all showing on the iPhone now. This means the restoration is successful. Still, there are chances that you could fail. Apple device backup and iTunes or Finder always occur errors while using them. If your restore fails again, then I recommend you try the next solution. Second solution, stay on iOS 17. If after you modify the backup, the restore still cannot be done, then I recommend you update your iPhone back to iOS 17 beta or iOS 17 RC. Then it is 100% that the restore will work. If you worry about the iOS 17 RC or beta is not stable, you don't need to. Because the iOS 17 RC is basically the final beta, it's pretty stable on most of the iPhone, and the iOS 17 official will be out on September 18. You can update your iPhone from iOS 17 beta or RC to the iOS 17 official on September 18. If you don't know how to do it, you can check out this video. Okay, the iTunes or Finder's backup has always been a headache for me. First, you can't change the backup location. Second, you can't check out the data inside. Last, you could be facing many problems while backing up your iPhone data, which is pretty scary. So here I recommend you guys this tool. It's called iCare Phone, which is an Apple device data management tool. It can back up your iPhone data to any location you want, and it can detect your iTunes backup. You can use iCare Phone to check out what's inside your backup. If you only want part of the data of your backup, then iCare Phone is your best choice. Go check it. If you still have any problems with why your iPhone won't restore backup, please leave a comment and we will help you as soon as possible. See you in the next video.